We are cruising around looking for a car wash that's open. Christine's in the back. We went riding the other day, and this is the video to show you what happened. We are out here near Katanning. We got Kevin and Adam in front of me on their shiny KTMs. My boy James here, woo, on his XT. James and I are gonna die. James and I on our XTs riding this stuff, which is kind of rough. Ooh. On these bikes anyway. That tractor power. Out of shape, cold weather, double negative. Reminds me of racing. Oh yeah. Dude, that one footer log crossing you did, that was good. He bounced her. He had a full motocross whipping like this. One leg. Rawr! It's a pretty big one.
It's nice out here. I wish I had a real dirt bike. Dude, it's gonna be a lot more fun.
Easy, Chief. You're letting like all your air out.
Huh? That's what I said. I'm running zero.
You can't. All right.
That's what those rock crawlers do.
Well, your front rim's gonna end up matching your rear rim. There you go. Got some squat now. Squatting now. Trails up here. Uh-oh. Knew that was water. This is all gold. This will be a tough one to edit. This ain't like I'm vlogging. Just cruising. Oh, Lord. Is that better?
That's better, yeah.
Tell you what, James is going pretty good. No babysitting here, bub. We'll catch up.
I'm not doing so good. Well, I've been like 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off. It's a shit. That section that we were, is this the one you're thinking of where we fucking took a picture and had a snack there, but it was just nothing but like muddy rut after muddy rut.
No, this isn't that one.
Oh, creaky, creaky. Oh, creaky, creaky. Ouch, cock smoocher. Kevin now, he's just taking it easy and I'm dying. I had to dig some ice out of my foot pegs. That snow gets packed in there from your feet and it like melts and freezes. It's like ice and you have no foot pegs. Oh, almost. Not today. Hey, that looks like fun. Oh my word, this is like shit I have to do with the races. Okay. What was it? We got some mechanical failure back here. You want to get back here where I am? He broke his chain.
No, it didn't.
Oh, it just jumped?
No, it jumped. Yeah, I think it's still attached. We're good. We just gotta attach it.
I'd break it loose.
I gotta pick up the wheel. It's in neutral. Oh. Hurry up if I pick up the wheel.
Ooh. It's jammed right in here. I can't pull that out.
Let's spin it backwards here.
Alright. Your hub bearings out. Your, for your cush drive is non-existent anymore. Unless you can get it out of there.
Oh, it's stuck right in the...
yeah.
Guy. Like the... Because I had it like dropped in a little...
What do you want, a tire lever, crescent wrench, what?
Yeah, we got tools. If we just pry on it. Cool. Come on, maybe you can do it from that side.
Yeah, I can do it.
That's the best one. We can do like a Pittsburgh Gold Sport, like 40-mile ride out here, all day torture test.
Oh yeah, it could be a a qualifier for the turkey ride. You do a qualifier.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Oh, we're just playing now, huh? Bloop bloop bloop. I broke my foot peg mount off. So I can't ride like that. I'm just gonna go back to the truck. The weld snapped. It ain't like all the foot pegs flopped over and we can beat it with a hammer. The bottom isn't there anymore. Yeah.
Good touch.
Alright, I lied. Just had to bend the bracket. Adam convinced me of that, showed me. We're back in business. Sorry. Yeah, foot bag is. I thought it snapped. Like, I thought the. No, I'm not. Son of a bitch. No, I thought it snapped the bottom of, like, you know, the foot peg thing. Here, it just somehow bent it. Pulled the cotter pin and the pin through, and it was hanging there like this, so we just straightened it and put the pin back through.
Whoa. Okay.
You can do it, Bob. James on Adams 200. Wow. Fucking. Let's take a look here. What'd you do, Adam?
I don't ride my bike.
Well, I rode it like you're supposed to ride it, and, you know, this is what happens. When you ride a dual sport like a dirt bike.
Alright, it's just two bolts.
Oh!
I had an accident. It's like, there's an awful lot of rattling going on. I look down.
Alright, so. We had some carnage on both bikes so far here. Well, both the XTs, the KTMs are holding up okay. And I don't even think it's like noon yet, I don't think. All right, apparently we're doing this hill climb. You gotta go down over it and then up it. Oh, this don't look too crazy. Looks like it might be fun. I'm gonna go up, get in the action.
So what's going on, James?
I had a hill to climb, and I only made it halfway, and then I broke my hip, or my grip.
Your hip? Holy
my hip, too, yeah, feels like it.
Of course I miss Kevin doing it.
Can you see my finger, my thumb?
Yeah, I'm sure I can after I... Alright, and as you can see, that's why it's all muddy. My GoPro died, that's why the video really has no narration, no good narration. And I got to get it cleaned up before I put it away because I hate putting away all muddy and frozen. It's going to be cold here until at least Sunday where it may bump above 35, 38, something like that. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.